Good afternoon, TikTok and YouTube. A crazy thought just came to my head right now as I walk through the woods. If Mom stands for made out of money, then Dad stands for don't ask Dad. Let's just think about that for a minute. Wait, what? Let me. Yeah, I'm off trail. Sorry, I had to get my bearings right. We gotta think about that. D-A-D. Don't ask Dad. Because you're a parent. And they ask the father. The father always be like, go ask Mom. So, D-A-D stands for don't ask Dad. There we go. Dang, my boy came to him with a weed whacker. In a couple more years, we had to make a new trail. Dang. By next year, we're going to have this new trail coming through here. Mighty quiet, they might not be back here. Well, we stick and walk back here and see. If not, we'll just take my fat butt back. Oh, yeah, they back there. I hear a bit now. This is how serious the drought is. Using the pond come up to right here. But look. Oh no, nah, they're gone. You know, this is where we go, souping it. And there ain't no one to be in sight. Nope. Did they turn back around? Head back to the house. See where I'm walking at now. No one be on the water. Yeah. And then I'm gonna get my tail from back here. Caught all up along this deer trail. Big bucks like to hang out here. Last thing you want to see is a buck trying to protect his territory. Y'all think pit bulls or something. No bucks when you clean over out here. They don't kill you first. But all this is a deer trail. We turn to a hiking trail. Look at this beautiful scenery. Give me the country life in the day. Over city life. The only thing you see is buildings on top of buildings, a house on top of houses. And now, city life is slowly coming to the country. If y'all haven't noticed. Now I need to tell him. But yeah, after a while, we ain't gonna have no more Crunchy Life. Because suburban areas are steadily moving closer and closer to the country. Ooh, that was a big tail bat. Where you at, so I won't make you mad. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Y'all, like, thanks for hacking along with me. Y'all have a nice day. Nice afternoon. Hope I can be able to show y'all this tomorrow when it's more light out.